Namaste friends, welcome back to our channel. Today I would like to share another healthy recipe with Jowar Idli, ideal breakfast for whole family. It is gluten free with low glycemic index, rich with fiber and filling nature, specially good for diabetic and obese people. Let us start the preparation of soft and spongy Jowar Idli. Take 1 cup of black gram dal or urad dal. For this, add 3 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds or methi seeds. Methi seeds are specially good for diabetic and obese people. Wash them thoroughly and soak it in hot water or warm water for better fermentation. If you use hot or warm water during cold weather or during rainy season, then fermentation takes place easily. Do not use more water. We have to pour water just above the level of the dal. We have to soak it for 4 to 6 hours. Cover the lid and allow it to soak. In another bowl, we have to take 2 cups of jowar or sorghum. Jowar is a powerhouse of essential vitamins, antioxidants and minerals. It is loaded with good amount of calcium, copper, zinc, phosphorus, potassium and vitamin B. It is gluten-free, fiber-rich, it aids in digestion, has anti-cancerous property and fights with free radicals. It improves heart health and boosts immune system. Wash it thoroughly and soak it in water for 6 to 8 hours. Here I have used whole grain of jowar for the preparation of idli. I have already uploaded a video of jowar idli with the jowar rava. The link is in the description box below. Now the dal and fenugreek are soaked nicely and we have to transfer it to blending jar. Here I am using the water which we have used for soaking the dal. It contains micronutrients, so we have to use that same water. I am adding 1 cup of thin poha soaked in water. Grind it to form smooth batter and transfer it to a large bowl. Now we have to grind soaked jowar grain. To that same blending jar, we have to add soaked grain little by little and grind it in batches. Here the paste should be little coarse. For this also we can use soaked water. It should be like this, it should be coarse paste, and transfer it to that ground dal batter. Now add rock salt to taste and give a nice mix. Close the lid and allow it to ferment for 8 to 12 hours. Now it is well fermented. Again give a mix. If the batter is too thick, then we can add little warm water. The batter is in perfect consistency. Now grease idli molds with the desi ghee or any cold pressed oil and pour the batter little by little. We have to fill the molds half with the batter. Fill the steamer with water and allow the steam to come. Arrange them in steamer and steam cook for 30 minutes. After steaming, allow it to cool for 5 minutes and separate it from the idli molds. Soft and spongy, jowar idli is ready to serve. Serve it with any chutney or sambar of your choice. Eat healthy, live healthy. Thank you for watching.